Life is full of twists and turns. Life is full of twists and turns. Twists and turns, twists and turns. We are the children of God. Twists and turns, twists and turns. Life is full of twists and turns. Smadu!
Hello, my little friends. How are you today? My name is Teacher Mary, and today we are going to learn our environmental lesson on magic words and emotions. On what? Magic words. Magic words and emotions. So when we talk about magic words and emotions, these are words that we use every day, and these are emotions that we pass on to time to time each and every day. Are we getting? Yes. But before we continue with our lesson, can we cheer up our lesson with a song, with a short song? Yes, I know you know it and you really love it, isn't it? Yes, can we cheer up? Nicely, isn't it? falls down, yes, if your friend falls down, you should remember to tell your friend, sorry, isn't it? Yes, by mistake, if you hit your friend writing and if your friend writes wrongly or bad letters or bad numbers, you should remember to tell your friend, sorry. Another word we are going to learn today is excuse me. We are going to learn excuse me. Excuse me is also a magic word that we should use and should be always near our lips. Why? For example, you need to go for a call, you need to go for a short or a long call, whichever the call, you should learn to excuse yourself. Come to your teacher, ask for permission, tell your teacher, excuse me teacher, may I go out? Remember, also may I is also a magic word that mostly is used together with the word excuse me. You should be excused. We find people on the way. What should you do? Should you knock people passing? No. What you should do, you should excuse yourself. Just go near them, tell them, excuse me, may I pass? Don't knock people on your way. That is very wrong. It is very bad manners. You should excuse yourself whenever needed. Are we getting? Yes. So the behavior of knocking people on the way should do what? Should stop. You should learn to excuse yourself on your way out. Excuse yourself on a road whenever people block you, but don't hit them and knock them down, is it? Yes, let us continue learning to be good pupils and learners, is it? Yes, another one is welcome. Another one is welcome. What do we say? Welcome. Whenever I knock your door, yes, can you hear? Yes. What should you do? You should say, welcome in, isn't it? Welcome in. But for those who are rude, whenever you knock the door, they do what? They just keep quiet. Welcome is a very nice word. Welcome. You welcome that person in your house, isn't it? Yes. Another word is may I. May I, we have used may I together with excuse me. May I have your book? Excuse me. May I go out? Yes. Are they nice words? Wow, they are very, very nice words to use in our daily life, is it? Yes. So what we should do mostly, we should learn to use these magic words. Are they magic? Wow, they are very, very magic, is it? Yes, we should learn to use them. Yes. Are we getting? It is good to use the magic words. Can we read the magic words together again? We have thank you, we have please, we have welcome, we have sorry, we have excuse me, we have may I. These are great, great, great words to use, is it? Are we happy about these words? Yes, these are very, very nice for us to use in our daily life. But before we end our lesson, can we sing another song about also the magic words to make them linger in our minds and to make us love these words and practice them in our daily life? Are we ready? Yes. When you need something from hitting the magic word, please. Use the Was it interesting? Yes, these are the magic words. So when we talk about emotions now, we say we have different emotions. These emotions are, let us see the emotions that we are talking about here. We have a happy emotions. We have a what? A happy emotion. This is being what? This is being happy. We have a sad. We have a what? A sad. This is sad. I think at the face. And then we have worried. We have worried. Whenever someone is worried, this is being worried. Are we getting? These are some of the emotions that we pass on through every day in our daily life. Can you spot the emotions? Yes, this is being very happy. Yes, being happy, being sad, and then being worried. These are some of the emotions that work together with the what? With the magic words. Are we getting? Yes. This is the end of our environmental lessons. And I hope you have gotten something, and I hope you are going to practice in your daily life how to deal with the magic words and how to express yourself using the magic words. Were you happy? Yes, I really enjoyed your lessons. Have a nice time. Bye-bye.